No, that ain't the lake, boy. Somebody's property back over in there.
It's a sign saying the Bed and Breakfast Inn is another entrance. And they got unimproved roads back up in here now. Watch, we'll go out to the lake first. That's the road going to my buddy's camp. See, it's all gravel. It gets paved a little further back. There's many ways in there. But people been doing burnouts on the road, racing cars. Now, way downhill, valleys. What they did is they flooded, they dammed up several valley areas and made a roadbed on top of it. See all the valley down up in there? Probably going too fast. Road's going downhill, pretty. I'm coasting to doing 45 miles an hour. There's miniature lane. Here comes the lake. Part of it anyway. It's in two parts. And this is a big dam. This lake is fed from an underground spring. See, these houses are all up on hills. It's real, real pretty down in here. This is the South Lake. Really can't see it all. We're going to go out on the boat tomorrow and go cruising around taking pictures. They got a beach over there. This is the overflow structure. It's a little spillway. And what they're doing is that spring feeds the lake and it just overflows all the time. Here's the North Lake over here. And you can see the road going all the way. Got camps all. Lake goes way, way back. You really can't see all the way back because it curves and the little fingers and stuff. South Lake again. Unimproved bridge. About that. Be cool to jump. Here's the little beach area, private beach, members only. Got a private boat launch. This is Lake Rosemount Inn, bed and breakfast place. Oop, don't hit the garbage can, JB. That's it right there. And it's a private boat launch right here. You gotta have a card to open the gate, get in. And that's it there. Private lake, private boats for members only. All right. There's a bunch of little coves. My buddy's camp is straight through there, in that cove. Whoa, driving the lake, JB. You'd be mad with yourself if you did. It's like 30 foot deep in some places. See, they dammed all that off from down there. Built this roadway. The camp's all up on a hill. The girlfriend used to live up in that camp. She done moved to the others to the North Lake now. Let's go to my buddies. This is my buddy's place right there. Well, this is the spot. We're going to be spending Memorial Day weekend. That nice built-in fireplace. Nice little three-bedroom camp he got you. Let's go out and look at the boat deck. Got barbecue pits. Got a lake here. Nice screened-in patio. Now here he is down to the lake. Real pretty. Notice how quiet it is. Can't hardly hear anything except my feet walking on the deck. A little boat shed. Oh, got a party deck up on top. It's one of the little coves back in there.
It's a dead end. There's another one dead across. Like I said, they flooded this. This was a low, low area, and they flooded it and put that dam up. There's your big potted deck up on the top. Figured I'd come down here before I get too, have too many pops and come tumbling down this hill here. See, they had a camp back on top of the hill. I got to walk up there. That gonna take some doing. See, he even built some stairs to go down there to the boat shed. I don't know where he learned to use a square from, because the steps are too close together. Oh well, maybe that's to shove handicapped people down. They won't flip over, they just keep going all the way to the water. Yeah, JB brought his little scooter down here to go run up to the beer shop, get more pops if I need them. I'll get some worms or crickets to go fishing with. This is the back side of the dam. I already come down this road, but I had the camera swung the other way. Got a bunch of homes for sale up here, I see. Property up here is pretty good. We're about 60 miles out of Baton Rouge, almost to the Mississippi line. Like I said, this is the North Lake. Let's go down this road. I just rode it on my little scooter, went all the way around the lakes. Some beautiful, beautiful camps back up in there. As you can see, there's a lot of bluffs and little valleys and things like that around here. A lot of these camps are built up on hills, hillsides, like that one there. Here's some more lake view. Back from where we came from. This is part of what they call a Tunica Hills area. You can kind of see back off in there. Way in the back, I can barely see it through the trees. There's a big house way back in there. Kind of see pieces of it. Looks like a big vine house too. See all the big bluffs. Another fine bridge. A little creek. Now that's a pretty shot. Let me get a picture of this. Real nice little place up on the hill. Now these camps, they got them tucked away in every little canny and corner. Can't hardly see all of them. This one looks like it's new. You can kind of see them all down up in the valleys and areas. And watch what this boy done did. It's a pretty good sized camp right here. Look at that big generator. It's a 40 kW, my friend.